first part about being a woman that I love is probably the amount of tenderness that I can find in one moment. Another thing about woman, I love my body as a woman. I love the curves, I love boobs, love this. I think it's the best. I really do, I think it's so pretty. I also love seeing beautiful women, and I'm absolutely not attracted by women in a sexual sense, but I love seeing women, and I love the fact that we can fit very well with men. That's a good thing. If you find the right one, it's a wonderful situation. This one time when I started to grow up, and my boobs started to show, and my butt started to grow, I was just like, I remember looking in the mirror going like, what in the world is happening here? So I called my mom, and I was like, listen, this is something bad is happening here, something really weird. I'm like, look at my ass is huge. Like, that was like a curve, it started to curve, right? And I was just like, and then she said, you know, this will be probably the best asset that you have. And she said, when you grow up, you'll learn to love it. And no matter what's behind you, you have nothing to worry about. That was the end of that story. I became a dancer very early on. So my body became an instrument for my art form. It was not the woman, so to speak, so much. Even though on the stage and what I portray is extremely sexual and woman. Mm-hmm. Definitely. All of my roles have been extremely sexual, extremely, seductive. Feminism at its worst wants to separate male and female. Which I don't think this is really what true feminism is about. Because I believe that femininity is about unity, not separation. Mm-hmm. In this higher level, it is something that unifies and brings, literally humps, the idea of care and beauty, grace, gorgeousness, you know what I mean, in this space. Possibility of magnificence. I do not need a man to feel complete. It doesn't work that way. As I stand, I am absolutely whole, right? And I can feel, I don't need someone to give me the permission to feel my wings because I'm a woman. Probably cliche as I can be, is myself. No, I'm kidding. No, my mother, okay? Before I was even capable of being here sitting in front of this camera and speaking of feminism, someone down the line had to want to have a child, carry the child, go through the labor, etc., and put me out there, and then raise me. Well, I'm not a mother yet, so I don't know what that means. But as a woman to another woman, you brought on earth this other element that hopefully will create value as a woman on this earth. That's pretty fucking powerful, do you know what I mean? Was it PG-13? I said fuck right now. It's okay. So it's not just your mother, it's actually another woman. Mm-hmm. So you separate the two, going, oh, yeah, that's my mother, but now, oh, that's a woman. Now, what do I think of that woman? And I fucking love her. Do you know what I mean? I love who she is. She is the woman. I want to say thank you so much.
Faut que tu mettes une moustache. Choisis la couleur.
Rose. You look awesome.
Yeah. I'm committing from today until eternity that I will tell 2 person a day that you are beautiful just the way you are. I nominate for the Humanity Challenge Sarita Allen, a legend in the dance world, in the Alvin Ailey world, a woman that if you see her dance is like watching the ocean going up and down the shore. Brilliant. She will let you have it.
Oh, merci, chérie.
Oh, you're so welcome.
Yes.
What am I going to know that I win? That's all I want.
We all win. We all winners.
This is a challenge.